Let we leave everything in the hand of God. He will take care of everything. You remember Daniel? Daniel was in the lion's den and he did not fear. He keep trusting God and God closed the mouth of the lion. We just trusted in God and that's all.